bombastic. I like my bomb, bomb, bomb.
What a beautiful day it is to meet you guys again, and welcome back to our distance learning program from American Brick International School. And good morning, all beloved class. See you again, and welcome back to our first day of our week. And we know that today is Monday. Monday, the first day, and Monday, December 7, 2020. So guys, based on our schedule for today, we are going to study only one subject. And who knows what subject is it? Excellent! The subject is our 3 how-to. And the teacher believes that you guys right now have prepared your study material and keep them on your table. Excellent! So before we start, the teacher would like to remind you that please don't forget to send your homework to your teacher through personal telegram. Excellent! So guys, how was your night? It was good, right? Okay, for me also. So today we are going to start our new lesson, which is related to our new unit as well. So before we start, it's time for you to tell the teacher about our day. Today is, alright, today is Monday. So how can we spell Monday, guys? Monday spell M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. And what month is it, everyone? The month is, of course, the month is December. And spell it D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R, December. And we will talk with our dad. The dad is 7, that we have 2 letters on the top, which are letter T and letter H. And about the year is, excellent, the year is 2020. Monday, December 7, 2020. Okay guys, I will know that today we are going to practice to get into our 3 how-to. And today also we are going to practice for 2 pages. And the page are page 34 and page 35. Well, before we start our new unit, who knows what unit did we finish? Excellent! We have finished with 1 unit, and the unit is unit 2. What was the title of our unit, unit 2? Great job! Our unit 2, it was Haunted House. And today, guys, we are going to practice our new lesson as well related to our unit 3. And the title of our unit for today is Magic Soccer Socks. Magic Soccer Socks. Okay, so before we move to practice our new lesson in our unit 3, the teacher will bring you guys to get review, a quick review related to the vocabulary word in our unit 2 that we have studied already so far. Okay, so ready? Start together.
Rice. Rice. Chips. 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 Fish. 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 Bread. 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 Cake. Cake. Kitchen. 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 Bathroom. 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 Living room. Living room. Living room. Bedroom. 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 Stairs. 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 12. 12. 12. Purple. Purple. Purple.
Alright, after we have reviewed together regarding to the vocabulary word that we have studied already, before we move to start our new lesson, we are going to practice with one activity which is related to the old lesson as well. That the activity for you today is we have to look and then answer the question. So class, ready? And on the whiteboard, how many pictures are there? Excellent, there are two pictures, right? And do you still remember the first picture? Where is it, everyone? It is called the Sydney Opera House. The Sydney Opera House. So who knows where is it, everyone? It is set in? Excellent! It is set in Australia. So class, how can we spell Australia? Spell all together. Australia spell A-U-S-T-R-A-L-I-A. Excellent! Clap your hand for yourself. Oh my god, so smart. And it's time for you to practice by help the teacher to write Australia together. Australia spell A-U-S-T-R-A-L-I-A. Australia. And we know that this picture it is the Sydney Opera House. And it is set in Australia. And move to the next picture. This picture, this one we call, excellent, we call the White House. And the White House, it is set in USA. Good job. It is set in USA. So this one is USA and this one is Australia. So how can we spell the White House? The White House spell T-H-E, the. W-H-I-T-E, White House, H-O-U-S-E, House, the White House. Excellent. Okay, so regarding to the activity, we review the old lesson as answer the question that we have studied already. One picture is the Sydney Opera House that is set in Australia. And second one, it is the White House that it is set in USA. Okay, so it's time for you to practice regarding to our new unit, which is Unit 3. That is one title, which is Magic Soccer Socks. Magic Soccer Socks. Do you know the word magic, everyone? Magic. Magic is a kind of special power to make things happen. And about soccer sock, do you know what is it, everyone? Soccer sock, it is a kind of sock that we use it for the players in a game, like a soccer game, like that. Okay, so it's time for you to get out our three how to A and open it together on page 34 and page 35. So on our page 34 and page 35, we are going to see the new activities. So who knows on this page, what can you see in here, everyone? We can see a lot of people. We can see a lot of people that they are playing a game, but we don't know what kind of game that they are playing. So who can tell the teacher? Do you know what kind of game that they are playing? Alright, it is a soccer game that we can see two teams that are wearing the different color of the t-shirt. And one team, we can see they are wearing the blue t-shirt. And another team, we also can see they are wearing the light orange t-shirt. So we can see two teams of the player. So in here, we also can see some friends. You can see some friends that they come as the fan of the player. Okay, so good. And the activity that we are going to practice today, we are going to see the new vocabulary words in our new page 34 and page 35. So on our page 34 and 35, the teacher have four new vocabulary words for you. And the first picture, who know this picture, guys? We can see they are socks. Alright, socks. Socks, we use it in our story. We use it for the player while they are playing the soccer game. Okay, socks. So how can spell socks? Everyone, socks spell S-O-C-K-S. Socks. Again, please. Socks spell S-O-C-K-S. Socks. And about second picture. Who know this picture? This picture, it is a soccer. It is a soccer. And what is soccer, everyone? Soccer is a kind of game that played by two teams of 11 players, which they are trying to win the game by kicking the ball. Okay? We call soccer. Soccer. And how can we spell soccer? Soccer spell S O C C E R. Soccer. One more time, class. Soccer spell S O C C E R. Soccer. And the next feature is magic. Magic. This one we call magic. Magic is a kind of the special power to make things happen, like we used to watch in the cartoon movie. Okay, magic. Magic spell M A G I C. Magic. Magic. So the last picture, what can you see in here? The one we can see, a team. So who can tell the teacher how many players are there in this team? There are, good job, there are 11 players of this team. We can count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Good job, there are 11 players of a soccer team. So we have 11 players. And the word is team. Team. Team is a group of people or group of players that form as a sign of the competitiveness of the game. And we call team. Team. Like in our soccer game, we have 11 players. One team. That they are wearing the different color of the t-shirt. And team spell T-E-A-M. Team. One more time, class. Team spell T-E-A-M. Team. Okay, practice together, everyone. New vocabulary words. New vocabulary words. Number one is socks. Number one is socks. Spell S-O-C-K-S. Socks. Second one is soccer. Soccer. Spell S-O-C-C-S. E-R, soccer. The next is, this one we call magic. 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 Spell M-A-G-I-C. Magic. Magic. And our last one is team. Team spell T-E-A-M. Team. One more time, class. Team. T-E-A-M. Team. So good. So who can spell the word team for the teacher? Good job, team spell T-E-A-M, team. How can we spell socks? Socks spell S-O-C-K-S, socks. Stay home, please. Don't forget to practice by spelling the vocabulary word. Then today we have four vocabulary words. And they are socks, what are the one? Soccer, magic, and team. Good job. Okay, it's time for you to practice regarding to the activity for today's lesson. And it's time for you to have a short break as well. And see you at our second session with our three how to. And we will continue more activity. Bye everyone. See you at our second session. Bye. Take care. They are wearing the different color of the t-shirt. And one team, we can see they are wearing the blue t-shirt. And another team, we also can see
Bombastic.